not meant... If you forget the recording, because first of all, Bösendorf has a more edgy sound and punchy sound. It's going to sound punchier no matter what you guys did. So I'm not making any comment on that, but when, like, my opening, I think this is the difference in pianissimos, I mean. This is not my pianissimo.
I think
this is. That means fortissimo is instead of... It isn't even so much different than, it's a little more relaxed dynamic.
Yeah.
Rather than aggressive.
Mm-hmm.
But then, these things, those are orchestral things, even though the orchestra isn't playing them. I feel like that deserves a fortissimo.
Well, I've been used to playing both those phrases in this movement piano,
mm-hmm.
like with the feeling of piano. There's actually no marking one way or the other, although the marking just before it is piano.
Too much, then you can't come to any new thing. But the tempos are good. I mean, what you did when you made an entrance move, slower. Those kind of things we shouldn't talk too much about.
Because too much for me.
Well, maybe, but still, those, it's always changing. That's
it. I have only one comment. A request from you. The last movement is not more fast.
Mm-hmm.
But that tempo is nice, and feeling is...
Yesterday you said 88.
But this is more. I'm only speaking from my technical deficiency, I'm not from the musical.
No, it shouldn't be faster than that anyway.
More.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Thank you,
Ben.
Thank you. Thank you.